Loyola women's basketball tops two separate program records as the Greyhounds defeat the Manhattan College Jaspers 54-34 in Reitz Arena. Junior Nicole Krusen broke the single-game program record at Loyola, connecting on 7 of her 11 three-point field goal attempts. The guard also made 7 shots from the floor against the Manhattan Jaspers. Krusen passed the previous record of 6 three-point field goals recorded by Meredith Tully at Navy in 2009. The Greyhounds also grabbed 58 rebounds, a new record at Loyola, as the previous was set at 56 against Rider in 2009. Loyola took the first and only lead with just under 2 minutes into regulation after Katie Sheehan free throw 3-2. Moments later, Krusen connected on her first shot from downtown, sending the score 8-2 in favor of the Greyhounds. But it was sophomore Nye Brown who gave the Greyhounds their first double-digit lead of the contest with just under 10 minutes in regulation. Brown connected on a shot from the top of the key, her first of 2 separate three-point field goal attempts. Manhattan would counter with a 6-0 run, but a NECA off a delay jumper in the lane put the Greyhounds back on the scoreboard. Going into the locker room, Krusen connected on back-to-back three-point shots 24-15 in favor of the Greyhounds. Loyola grabbed 12 offensive rebounds to the Manhattan Jaspers 1 in the first half alone. The Greyhounds came out strong in the second half, making 3 three-point shots in just under a minute and a half. Krusen led the effort with back-to-back three-point field goals as Nye Brown knocked in her second of the evening. Krusen and Brown grabbed career-high points as the junior guard recorded 21 and the sophomore 10. With 6:40 left in the second half, the Greyhounds took their largest lead of the contest after a NECA off a delay layup, 52-27. Rookie Tiffany Padgett and senior Katie Sheehan led the rebounding effort, grabbing 10 and 11 boards each. On ESPN3 or LoyolaGreyhounds.com.